Okay, excellent.
Wonderful. I really agree with
that.
Okay,
great. I'm kind of getting
this.
Where do
you live?
I'm
going
to reach in between.
Yeah,
it'll take you a little bit to get here. You're out in the woods. Do you want to let us in your home?
No.
No? Okay. Have you ever had to use crutches before? Have you done okay with them?
Oh,
for me, yeah.
Okay. What we need to do, from the orthopedic standpoint, is we need to get this. And then we're going to repeat the x-rays. And once everything's back more aligned where it should be, we can see the fractures involved a little more clearly. And then we can see how your pain is. And I'll speak with the orthopedic surgeon who will look at your x-rays and make a decision of what needs to happen next. Okay? Sometimes they like for patients to come into the hospital and have surgery tomorrow. Sometimes because of the swelling that can occur in the ankle, they prefer for patients to go home for several. Not put any weight on it and let the swelling go down and then bring you back for like an outpatient surgery. Yes,
right,
I have that stuff.
Alright.
I
still have some
Oh, okay, yeah.
So, left ankle, closed reduction. Not allergic to anything. Last date yesterday.
And I'm going to cut your jeans, okay?
You already said, get them off.
Okay.
And you said this?
Is it not working?
I mean, it's going in, but it's, there's a lot of resistance.
It doesn't look like it's swelling at all.
Yeah. It's not flowing, though.
You're going to feel so much better when you wake up, okay? Can't feel worse, I guess.
Well, I'm not sure I'd rather do a different one in now than put the broken ball in and then try to do it. That went in pretty easy.
That one did, yeah. See,
so much
blowing. Can you raise yourself?
How many
yourself,
years you
think? Like, hang up on that high thing. And see if it's
direction.
Can you hang that up there with your arm? Up, like, up high? Or, yeah. We'll see if it floats.
No pain
to me,
right?
I
heard another one.
And then
it goes all the way down. Okay. Is it dripping in now?
Yes. Yeah, it's going in.
Alright, you ready?
I have quite open.
All right.
I don't know how long I'm going to
We just don't have a way of putting it there.
Can we put it up higher? Yes, I'm going to have to do that. Yeah. Does that work?
What we'll do is we'll release it and then you can see it on the foot and then we'll wrap it.
You watch what we do as a team.
Yeah, I love it.
Pretty awesome what we do.
It's
teamwork approach.
Are you staying?
Yeah.
You're not going to pass up?
Oh, God, no. I fought four bars before
going. Yeah, you could be. You have been over with the other strings filming.
Yeah, there you go.
All right,
just me.
All right.
this medicine, you sometimes can feel it go in, so you'll know it's working. Good.
That's how I felt when I got my spinal tap on a nerve application.
Felt a little glow, a little... How much fentanyl do you have total?
100.
I think this medicine works better when you've had a little narcotic as well.
Because
yeah.
It's blinking out.
What?
Okay.
Oh, it might need to be screwed on better. It was just a little bit.
How are we doing?
Good.
That medicine will take a minute or two to work, but it's pretty fast.
I'm feeling it.
You're feeling it. You got a little of it.
Yeah, her dandy dripped out. It's just not screwed on tight.
How are we doing? You with us? Well, that's so unstable. The question is, will it stay in? And how close are we to where we want it? And what do those other fragments look like? I lied. I won't hide behind you.
Oh,
no, it's fine. You're fine. Good. Can you see
better?
It?
Yeah,
looks
a lot better.
All right, let's see if we can get a lateral.
Yeah.
And then
it's going to give you some oxygen. Okay. Yeah. Keep taking deep breaths. Maybe it's just that fibula. Okay, great. If you could say that.
I'll hold it slower. We can clear.
Yep, get that wet. Let's clean your foot real quick.
That mask is going to give you some oxygen.
It's okay, baby. Go back to sleep.
I'll give her 50 more. Just so she's not fighting them the whole time. She's trying to, honestly, trying to get as close as, if you don't mind. Thank you.
No problem.
Okay.
So happy.